To all my Chinese fans, I miss you. I love you all very much. I can't wait to see you very, very soon. And I'm going to play a couple songs for you right now. We're going to do like a little mini concert. And I don't have my band, obviously, with me, behind me, but I did make my bed. Well, my mom helped me make my bed. So that's a good thing. I wrote these things down. I'm going to mess it up because... obviously I don't speak Chinese. Well, I do a little bit, but not very well. Okay. Don't get mad at me if I mess this up. Ju wu yi lao dong ji yu kuai. So, ju, oh, okay. It's ju wu li wu, hold on. Ju wu li lao dong ji yu kuai. If that makes sense. Zhu wu yi lao dong ji wu kai. I'm pretty sure that means happy Labor Day. Hopefully that means happy Labor Day. I'm very, very excited to return to China because when I played at the arena, the Mercedes-Benz Arena, it was my favorite show on the tour. There was the energy in the crowd. It was like you guys were dancing. It was so fun. Okay, let's get this started. Let's make sure that everything's going. Okay, this is a song that did really, really well in China. I'm just gonna turn down the reverb a little bit. Okay. If you know it, sing along with me.
You found the one you've been looking, you've been looking for. I wish I would have known that was me. Cause even after all this time, I still wonder why I can't move on just the way you did so easily. Don't wanna know kinda dress you're wearing tonight. If he's holding on to you so tight the way I did before, I overdosed, should've known your love is a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Ooh, it's such a shame that we don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do. We don't love anymore. What was all of it for? We don't talk anymore like we used to do.
Little solo. There's a piano here. You can't see it, by the way. Second verse.
I just hope you're lying next to somebody and has love you like me. There must be a good reason that you're gone. Every now and then I think you might want me to come show up at your door, but I'm just too afraid that I'll be wrong. Don't wanna know if you're looking into his eyes, if he's holding on to you so tight the way I did before. I overdosed, should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain. Ooh, it's such a shame. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do. We don't love anymore. What was all of it for? We don't talk anymore like we used to do. Mm-hmm. wanna know, kinda dress you're wearing tonight. If it's giving it to you just right, the way I did before. I overdosed, should've known your love was a game. Now I can't get you out of my brain.
Sing it with me, even if you're at home, just sing it with me.
But we don't talk anymore. We don't talk. We don't love anymore. What was all of it for? We don't talk anymore like we used to do.
Thank you. Yeah, I actually wrote that partially, the inception of it, came about in Asia. So every time I come to China and I perform that song, I always like feel extra, extra love, cause I know that's like part of the song's home, if that makes sense. There's really nothing like, there's truly nothing like making a song and kind of coming up with the melody in a room like this, where it's just me, and traveling across the world to have people sing it, every single word, even if they don't speak English, they sing it along perfectly. So that's always very, 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 very special. Wow. So much. You're so sweet. Thank you. I'm kind of making up these arrangements on the spot right now. Let's do this. Let's put this in. Hope everybody's okay with the road sound. Yeah, it's literally a, I don't know if it's a piano. I have my little selfie light on here so I can, it's getting hot in here. This is another song that I actually, I was inspired by another song. There's this, song by this band called Ace that came out in the 80s. The song went,
how long has this been going on?
And it made me think, wow, there hasn't been a song in a long time where the title has been super long in the song, like, Taylor Swift had,
we are never, ever, ever getting back together.
And the title was, we are never getting back together. I love long titles and I wanted to, have a super long title in this song. And, right when I said that to myself, because I produce everything in my head first and foremost, and then it's about getting it out of this crazy head of mine into Pro Tools, which is what we're using to record right now. And I just had this bass line pop up. So. And it's kind of like, and after I did that, I did a little, and then it just basically just came together like that. So without further ado, this is one of my songs, with a very, very, very long title called How Long Has This Been Going On? Let's do it a little slower. We're going to do it a little slower for you, China.
Say, girl, can't you blame my head and not my heart? I was drunk, I was gone. That don't make it right, but I promise there were no feelings involved. She said, boy, tell me honestly, was it real or just for sure? She said, save your apologies, baby, I just gotta know. How long has this been going on? You've been creeping around on me, boy, you call me baby. How long has this been going on? You've been acting so shady, I've been feeling it lately, baby, yeah, yeah. My fault, but you gotta believe me when I said it only happened once. I tried, but you'll never see that you're the only one I wanna love. Oh yeah, she said, boy, tell me honestly, was it real or just for sure? She said, save your just gotta know. How long has this been going on? You've been creeping around on me while you call me baby. How long has this been going on? You've been acting so shady, I've been feeling it lately, baby, yeah, yeah. Has it been going on, baby? Yeah.
I want to do another solo. Why not? For China. Thank you to everybody in the back. Thank you to everybody over here. Thank you to everybody down here. And thank you to everybody over here. Yeah. Yeah, so that was like a very, it's interesting because when Attention came out, everybody expected that I was just going to do another Attention, but I flipped the switch. That's how I did something different. Is something different. And I maintained the thematic event of a bass line like doom, boom, boom, because the tension went boom, 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 so people could draw the similarities between those two things, but it was faster. That's what kind of messed people up a little bit. How are you guys doing? Let me know in the comments. Wo de Junggao. I did not say that right. I think that's supposed to be me saying, I love China. Wo de Junggao. I saw a comment before, what kind of shoes am I wearing? Nothing too exciting, really. This is, I'm actually wearing shorts, and these are the shoes. I'm wearing Adidas with Nike. Great. Outfit. Yeah. I have headphones on because, I want the audio to be, I wanted reverb, and, in order for me to hear myself, I have to not have it be blasting on the speakers. But I need to make it sound really, really good for China. Oh my gosh, the best, what was someone asked? I saw someone right before. What was the best meal I've ever had in China? I've never had this before, but it was duck. It was crispy duck with sugar. You put the sugar on the duck and you eat it. I had never eaten duck before. But wow, it was so because in America, Chinese food is much, much different. It's not like as authentic. I mean, it's good, but it's not, I don't know if it's like super authentic, but I don't know if there's like orange chicken in China. Maybe there is, but, also that's very good too. But like they took the duck and put it in the sugar and it's like candy. Like pork soup, so good. Oh my gosh. Let's change sounds here. But again, because I don't have my band with me, I don't have multiple instruments. We're going to change this to a piano sound. That sounds really good. That kind of sounds like, for everybody that doesn't know, I'm actually a classical pianist as well. Was not big enough, so I had to hit the octave. Let's see if I can do this. It's hard to do on a not a real piano. I have a real piano in my house, but this is my mini setup. This piece of music is Nocturne in C sharp minor by Frédéric Chopin, and listen to the last chord. The last chord of this is like a D flat major chord. Listen how amazing this sounds. It's like it's so hard to do on. I'm missing notes. It's only a 64 key. Listen to this. No, I messed it up. I need to do it right. So. Dang it. Okay, it's not gonna work because it's too small of a keyboard, but. What was I even talking? Oh, the whole reason of me. Okay. This is a song for China, and it's kind of a song for the world, and I think the world really needs to hear it right now. I wrote it actually where I am in California, and I never knew that it would grow to be as popular as it's grown to be. That's my dog barking in the background. Yes, I named my dog Charlie. He's a black lab border collie pit bull. Yes. Let's do this in B major. A flat major. Here we go.
making sure that I don't suck. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Call me, baby, if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Come along with me and don't be scared. I just want to set you free. Come on, come on, come on. You and me can make it anywhere. But for now, we can stay here for a while. Cause you know, I just wanna see you smile. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. You sing it. Strong, I'm gonna keep holding on. Now don't you worry, it won't be long, darling. When you feel like hope is gone, just run into my arms. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day.
Take it away. You sound great. Okay.
I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. I'm only one call.
Thank you. That's how I am. That's how I always end it. Oh my gosh. That's like, there's something really interesting about those chord changes. It comes because I grew up playing piano and organ in church, and there's something for all the musicians in China watching right now. There's you'll know what I mean when I say a plagal cadence. So if you have A flat major, I have to practice my scale. I am rusty. But dun, 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 dun. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the 1. A flat, A flat, B flat, C. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plagal cadence is 4, 2, 1. And it's just very, it's very like, ah. Like, it's, I don't know how, it's like you're flying in the sky. But I took it one step further and did a, 5-7-2-1.
Call away, I'm only one. E flat.
And sometimes I do a minor. That's really, really nice. It's kind of, there's this, there, you know, it's like a gospel song. It's like these kind of chord changes. that's like a very regular, but if you could do. Because what people have to remember is that every R&B song is somehow derived from a jazz song. So you have, I'll do my best trumpet impression here. Let me just turn down the reverb. Hold on. Horace Silver, Peace. In fact, so the reason why I bring that up, I'll get to this that in a second. I actually, when I arrived at the Shanghai Peninsula, that was the first song that I listened to, and it felt very, it was a beautiful, beautiful day in China. All the leaves were falling out of the sky, and it was like a very fall day, and I went for a walk outside. Everybody was so friendly. It was really, really sweet. And so the reason why I bring that song up is because you can listen to like a jazz record and hear chords like that. All those cluster chords with the notes stuck together, and you can listen to an R&B song, and it would be like... David Foster uses a lot of those chord changes in on the pop side of things too, like in same kind of chord changes. So jazz is in a lot of pop music, and I don't think a lot of people realize that sometimes, and I try and put it in my music as much as possible, those kind of chord changes. I actually put them in this, that's a great transition, in this next song. It's not done yet, but I want to share it with you because I want to get your opinion, especially in the comments too. I think you might like it. Let's do this. This is something I also wrote for the world. It's called Sick. But we're going to do, it's a little high, so we're going to do it a little lower. Let me just, I'm making notes right now. Okay. It goes like this. And if I mess it up, just know that it's coming from a pure place because I just finished writing this the other day. What am I supposed to say? I wanna look you in the eyes and tell you it's okay, but I can't. Hurts to know at the end of the day all I can do is hope pulls on my core, cause I don't know anymore. Thought that heroes don't fall out the sky. That was before you got sick, before you found out, before when everything was perfect. But now it's all upside down. Oh, if God could grant me one wish for today, I would take your pain, I would take your place right now. Still working this part out here. Every night and every day you were fighting, but you never showed it on your face. I don't know what I would do. Baby, I would be so lost if I ever lost you. Oh, in my dreams there I used to see
From a distance, I watch you fight. That was before you got sick, before they found out, before when everything was perfect. But now it's all upside down. Oh, if God could grant me one wish for today, I would take your pain, I would take your place right now. Before you got sick, before they found out, before when everything was perfect. But now it's all upside down. Oh, if God could grant me one wish for today, I would take your pain, I would take your place right now. Oh, if God could grant me one wish for today, I would take your pain, I would take your place right now.
Still working on it, but I wanted China to be one of the first people to hear it because the song means a lot to me. And yeah. How's everybody doing in the comments? You're good. I'm glad you're good. Makes me happy that you're good. I want to use a different sound. There's like, everybody is probably wondering what I'm using to get all these sounds. This is a program called Keyscape. I'm just rolling up my sleeves a little bit. This is a program called Keyscape, and they have, well, the musicians out there, you must have this. You can get bass sounds. Now, you know what? Maybe I'll use it on this next one. This is a song that I also wrote in Asia. Asia is my good luck charm, I must say. Especially China. This is, yeah, let's do A flat minor. Let's take some of the bass off here. I'm mixing as I go. Yeah, this is exactly where I make all my music, on this little computer here. And sometimes I do these cool little live things as well. You'll probably know what this is. This is I came up with this song from the bass line. So good. You run around, run around, throwing that dirt all on my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you up. You've been going around, go around, go around every party in LA. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd be at one. I know that dress is karma, perfume regret. It got me thinking about when you were mine. And now I'm all up on you, what you expect? Cause you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention, you don't want my heart. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone new. You just want attention, I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you. You run around, run around, throwing that dirt all on my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you up. Baby, now that we're right
just standing face to face. You already know, already know, already know that you won. I know that dress is karma, perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. And now I'm all up on you, what you expect? But you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention, you don't want more. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone new. You just want attention, I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you. What are you doing to me? What are you doing, love? What are you doing to me? What are you doing, what are you doing to me? What are you doing, love? What are you doing to me? What are you doing,
It's 5E, isn't it?
Stress is calm, perfume regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. And now I'm all up on you, what you expect? But you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention, you don't want mine. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone new. Yeah, you just want attention, I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you, over you. What are you doing now? What are you doing to me? What are you doing? You just want attention, I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you. Oh, that's it.
Thank you, China. Do I have time for one more? I have time for one more. I might go over, but why not? Again, I appreciate you guys so much. I'm just making sure that I didn't miss anything. I feel super fortunate that I get to talk to you about my writing process, and I know I'm not there with you in China right now, but it's just going to make it that much more exciting when I'm able to go back and put on the best show for you. I want to do 3 shows in a row. They said I could do that. You guys made me one of the biggest artists in China, and I wouldn't be anywhere without the fans. So I'm eternally grateful for all of you, and just keep your head up, everybody. This is really, really great stuff, and I feel super fortunate that I get to do this. I want to try saying this Chinese saying one more time. It means Happy Labor Day, but Wu Zhu Wu Yi Lao Dong Ji Yu Kuai. Just know that I'm saying Happy Labor Day. This is a song that originally took me to China. And I remember it was 2015, and I remember the first thing that I saw was very, 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 very green trees. And I'll never forget that. And I got to play this song in front of a lot of people. And I think you might know it. But it's early here, so I'm going to do it a little lower. Adjust the EQ a little bit. There we go. One more thing. Okay. Sounds good to me.
I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Why'd she have to leave so soon, yeah? Why'd she have to go? Why'd she have to leave me when I needed you the most? I play it back over and over and hear your last words. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt. So carry on. Give me all the strength I need to carry on. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Oh, 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 oh. Let the light guide your way. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take will always lead you on. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Thank you. I can't believe that was the only note that I messed up. That's where I ran out of breath, right at the end there. Woda Jungao, I love you guys so much. Thank you to China for all of your support, your continued support, and I have some new music soon. Love you all very much. Have a good day.